Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Ark the Lad, Twilight of the Spirits. In our last episode, we really didn't accomplish much of anything aside from talking with Nadia about the past. But hopefully this time we'll get more done. Not sure, but you're probably in the right place. Let's see what we can do about this. Why do we have to give the ring to you specifically, Duncan? Why can't we just give it to her? But before we do that, let's try and take care of getting our hands on that old pot. I don't know if the sticky ickies like wine and where it gets better with age. I honestly would not know. It's plant-based, so probably not. But then again, when you really think about it, wine comes from grapes, which are plant-based. So, damn, we can't go out that way. There goes that plan. And now we have the final musketeer. Let's see if that guy left yet. I highly doubt it. He isn't. Actually, the problem Bonjo has might be also an issue. You might be right on the same path, so kill two birds with one stone there, going that way. Sure. Plume Canyon's, like, right next door to the edge of the Sea of Trees, so... Oh, good lord, Paulette, you are horribly underleveled. At least in my opinion. And dang it, you don't have enough to upgrade your skills yet. But we're gonna fix that. Don't you worry, Paulette. We are gonna fix that right as soon as I get out of this little cottage. New vantage point. At least for Karg and Maru. Sugar,
That's right! Bullseye! Prepare yourself.
Something will be stars.
All right.
So make a kikaki. Also, use the mara.
Take it easy, huh? Forget it! Forget it! I've been waiting! That's right! Justice shall prevail!
Prepare
yourself. Hiya!
Here I come.
Come on!
Me makoto taru ke toki to ori kakete. Shining ro tashi kete su kono kimochi.
That's right. Here we go.
Nice.
Masugu ni ikemo yuku mo kasete de yo chotto matte chotto kimi tobiku kosoro oku no shino
It's ours now.
Yuki ga samatte de imo to masu kimi ga atarashii yuki wo motto to Princessa,
come on.
One thing, let's go. Something I don't remember. Hajimate my story. How are you so goddamn?
Come on!
Teru.
I'm getting strong.
Oh, good. Any new skills? Aww. That's probably to be expected. Actually, I should probably. Hello, hello, Discount Pride Rock, or from the lamer version of Black Panther. I'm gonna stop the video right about here, because we're gonna have a pretty difficult battle on our hands soon. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off. Hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.